just like one. Let's go check out this American business.
Welcome, customer.
Hello. Is this the American Walmart?
No, this is Chili's.
Oh, this is a nice establishment you got here. I would like to buy it from you.
$50,000.
About $1.
Do have a hard bargain? I'll go talk to my manager.
All right.
Guy wants to buy our business for $1.
You gotta be kidding me, right?
Not kidding.
And that guy drives a good bargain. Go talk to the company owner. He'll tell you what to do.
Okay, sounds like a plan.
Now get out of my office.
Okay. New jeans. Boss, or are you here? Do you know how long it takes to get here?
Yeah, I do.
Well, anyway, some Russian dude wants your business, and he wants it for $1. Is that okay, sir?
Are you serious? That's awesome!
Well, I'm happy to see you're so excited. I'll go tell him. Here we go again. What
are
you doing?
Look what I found.
What the heck? Why are you showing that to that random thing over there? Okay. Well,
so what did you find out?
I talked to many, many people. But you got the business.
Great. Time to pay up.
Oh, thank you.
I can't believe that stupid hick sold me this business for $1.
I'm glad to have this over with. Wait! I forgot my shoulder.